गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द क्लास ऑफ इंग्लिश लिटरेचर। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी ए वेरी फेमस नॉवल बाय मुल्कराज आनंद एंड दिस नॉवल्स नेम इज कुली। कुली बाय मुल्कराज आनंद वाज फर्स्ट पब्लिश्ड इन 1936 एंड इट हेल्प्ड टू एस्टेब्लिश मुल्कराज आनंद एज वन ऑफ द फॉरमोस्ट एंग्लोफोन इंडियन राइटर्स ऑफ हिज डे। हियर एंग्लोफोन मीन्स ए पर्सन हु राइट्स और स्पीक्स इन इंग्लिश इन सम अदर कंट्री। लाइक मच ऑफ हिज अदर वर्क, दिस नॉवल इज कंसर्न्ड विद द कॉन्सिक्वेंसेज ऑफ ब्रिटिश रूल इन इंडिया। कॉन्सिक्वेंसेज मीन्स परिणाम, ब्रिटिश रूल जो कि भारत में रहा उसके परिणामों से ये जो नॉवल है ये कंसर्न्ड है। एंड विद द रिजिड कास्ट सिस्टम, रिजिड मीन्स कठोर, जो कठोर कास्ट सिस्टम है उससे भी ये डील करता है। दैट स्ट्रक्चर्ड इंडियन सोसाइटी। कुली इज़ ए टर्म फॉर एन अनस्किल्ड लेबरर, दो इट कैन ऑल्सो बी यूज एज ए पेजोरेटिव टर्म। पेजोरेटिव मीन्स निंदा करने वाला, नीचा दिखाने वाला। आनंद्स नॉवल टेल्स द स्टोरी ऑफ मुन्नू, ए यंग बॉय फ्रॉम द कांगड़ा हिल्स इन बिलासपुर। ही इज एन ऑर्फन हु लिव्स विद हिज आंट एंड अंकल। Here I want to tell you that his father died when he was an infant, and his mother brought up him with his uncle. His uncle's name is Dayaram. He is an orphan who lives with his aunt and uncle. I already told you Dayaram, who works as a peon in a bank named Imperial. However, early in the novel they reveal they can no longer support Munnu and insist that he get a job. This is the beginning of a journey that will take Munnu to Bombay and beyond, but it also marks the end of Munnu's childhood. With his uncle, Munnu travels to a nearby town where he finds a job as a servant to a bank clerk, Babu Nathuram. Munnu is mistreated by his master's wife, whose name is BBG, but he admires his master's younger brother Prem Chand, who is a doctor. Babu Nathuram himself is something of a caricature, a typical example of a middle class Anglophile who has internalized the values of the Premchand, who is a doctor. Babu Nathuram himself is a something of a caricature, a typical example of middle class Anglophile who has internalized the value of the colonizer. Colonizer means the Englishman who used to rule here in India and firmly believes in the supremacy of white people. A great fuss is made when the aptly named Mr. English visits the bank where Babu Nathuram works, but Anand uses this episode to undercut the apparent superiority of the English. When Premchand inquires about the best place in Britain to further his medical training, it is revealed that Mr. English is uneducated and doesn't know anything. after accidentally injuring Sela. Sela is Babu Nathuram's daughter. Munnu is beaten and decides to run away from there. He makes it as far as Daulatpur, where he is taken in by Prabha, who runs a pickle factory. Prabha and his wife are kind to Munnu, although the work is hard. Throughout the novel, Anand points to the way the lower classes are exploited by those above them. With Munnu being the ultimate example of this exploitation, here he shows how Prabha must appease means shant karna, his neighbor, the public prosecutor Sir Todermal, with free pickles and jam to prevent him having the factory shut down because the smoke irritates him. Ultimately, however, it is Prabha's own business partner Ganpat who cheats him and leaves him bankrupt, suggesting a lack of class consciousness or solidarity. When Prabha loses the factory, Munnu is left to fend for himself once again. He meets an elephant driver who is traveling to Bombay with a circus, and he decides to join them. At first, Munnu is delighted with Bombay, but he soon realizes that even here, coolies must sleep on the streets. He finds work at Sir George White's cotton mill, where he meets Ratan, a man he comes to idolize. Ratan is a wrestler and a member of the workers' union, a man who has chosen to fight his masters and reject the exploitative conditions in which he labors. The optimistic possibility symbolized by Ratan is short-lived for Munnu, however, as a riot breaks, riot means danga, updarv, breaks out, matlab shuru ho jata hai, during a workers' strike and he becomes lost. While wandering the streets, he is run over by Mrs. Manwaring's car. As compensation, she hires him as a servant and takes him to Shimla. Mrs. Manwaring offers insight into another dimension of Indian society. She has English as well as Indian ancestry and longs to be accepted by English society. Longs, L-O-N-G-S, longs means uski ichha hai. उसकी वो उसकी चाहत है कि उसको इंग्लिश सोसाइटी के द्वारा एक्सेप्ट किया जाए. एज ए रिजल्ट सी ट्रेवल्ड टू इंग्लैंड एंड मैरिड टू ए यंग इंग्लिश सोल्जर. हर डिज़ायर टू बी रिकॉग्नाइज्ड एज इंग्लिश कैन आल्सो बी रेड एज ए डिज़ायर टू बी रिकॉग्नाइज्ड एज वाइट. विद ऑल of the privileges that accompany whiteness in colonial India. Privilege means visheshadhikar that Munnu will never enjoy. Despite the kindness that Mrs. Manwaring shows him, Munnu contracts tuberculosis and dies aged just 15. Thank you.